You know, Tripp, as I've gotten older, I believe that this every successful player is a grinder. Like you mentioned Sidney Crosby earlier. When Sidney Crosby was breaking in, you know, one of the reasons that guys like, you know, Gary Roberts and the older guys thought he was going to be such a great player, Mark Recchi, was because he was a superstar player with the mentality of a fourth liner.